Let's take a look at some sorting issues in Microsoft Excel. I'm Chris Menard. Let's dive in right now. So just to start off on this very first worksheet, I want to sort by last name. I put this worksheet together. I'm going to right click a last name and go to sort and do a sort A to Z. If you notice, I put that one record in a yellow background. So you can see that everything moved together even though I sorted by last name. So this is perfect. Let's now go look at two different sorting issues. I see this all the time. Let's move over to the worksheet called Sorting and the number 3. Again, I've got a record in yellow. Let's go and sort by the last name. Right click on a last name and sort A to Z. And uh-oh, something is up. So immediately do an undo or Control Z. The issue is that someone did not like that column G, the purchases to date, and column I, the household type, the numbers were aligned to the right, the text was aligned to the left, so they were bumping up against each other. So they put in a blank column right here. Well, now you have two data sets in here, and that is horrible. Never put any blank rows or blank columns in a data set. Now, if you want two data sets on the same worksheet, that is okay for the blank columns or blank rows, but not in this example. So here's a quick test to figure this out. If someone emailed you this file, which I put in the text box, click in here one time. This is a keyboard trick. Control A will select the range you're currently in. So notice it selected the first range, but there should only be one range, and I can see there's clearly another range over there. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to simply delete this blank column, column H, right click and delete it. One more test, Control A, everything is perfect. Go ahead and try this. While it's still selected, use Control period. So I'm holding down the Control key and I keep just pressing the period. Control period will move you around. When you get down to the bottom here, what I would actually do, I'm looking for blank rows. So I would scroll down maybe just a tad, I don't see any, but there still could be blank rows way down at the bottom. So what I like to do right here is Control down arrow. And I jump down to row 1 million and something. A lot of rows in Excel, but basically there are no other rows in here. I can do Control home or just scroll back up and click, and now I'm back here. So now this will work. Real quick test. Let's go and do another sort. I'm doing last name, but it doesn't matter what you sort by. The records stayed together. The next example has the blank rows in it. Go to sorting 4. Again, I wrote you or emailed this file. Here we go. Control A. Everything's looking good. Control period. I'm down at the bottom here and I'm going to do my Control down arrow. Oh, look. Someone put in quite a few blank rows in here. So again, our sort would be messed up. Select. Right click and delete. One more test, Control A, Control period. All good. One more Control down arrow. Everything is perfect right here. I'm not going to sort this, but it's all good now. It's all one data set. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm going to take a look at other sorting issues later. Feel free to subscribe, ring the bell. Have a great day.